don't know what I was waiting for. And my time was running wild, a million dead-end streets, and every time I thought I got it made, it seemed the taste was not so sweet. So I turned myself to face me, though I never caught a glimpse of how the others must see the fakers. They're much too fast to take their test.
I'm Jeanette Mason. I am the musical director and creator of Wall to Wall Bowie, along with these two fantastic vocalists, Sam Obenik and David McAlmont.
Jean Jeanette
is on his back.
Jean Jeanette.
My name is David McAlmont. I've been working with Jeanette for about 7 years, and I've always wanted to do a cabaret show. It was my childhood dream, and Wall to Wall Bowie is perfect for that. It's a celebration of the great man's music. It's not a tribute act.
Hustler, black god, them carry a lady, cause she Christ like. Man got respect and man got him so dread. For me mama, I get look one, she so dread.
I heard the news today, oh boy.
I got a sweet, you got pretty.
Hi, I'm Sam Obernick. I am songstress. I love doing these Bowie shows. They're really emotional.
But the film is a saddening bore. But she's seen it 10 times
decided that we'd do a Roxy Hart to Let's Dance, and that was absolutely terrifying. I thought, oh my god, they're going to stone us for what we've done to this song. But that actually turned out to be one of the favourites, and that was really freeing because it meant that they didn't mind us having a bit of a play.
Let's dance to the song they're playing on the radio.
Let's swing while colour lights up your face. Hey,
yeah, let's sweep, sweep through the crowd to an empty space.
And if you say run.
I thought tonight's performance was amazing. Really good vocals, really good interpretation of the Bowie era. Really enjoyed the whole thing.
And if you want it, boy, get it here, thing. 'Cause